Welcome back, guys. It's Lily, Donna, and Kyla. Chocolate face. We've bribed her with peanut chocolate candies. Anyway, we have to talk a little bit fast before our melted chocolate. What we're making today is a Thanksgiving snack. We already made some chocolate and peanut butter cookie acorns, but these are going to hopefully turn out to look like really cute turkeys. So you need melted chocolate. You also need these peanut chocolate candies. And we also have these peanut butter larger cookies that look like nuts. So, and the most important part,
eyeballs.
Candy eyeballs. You want everything to be edible, obviously. And we also have a tray here with wax paper that we're gonna let everything dry on. So we'll keep the munchkin bribed over here and we'll get started. Okay. Now, we haven't made these yet, but we love doing holiday treats for our family and friends. So we thought we would share some with you guys. So if you have holiday treats that you make, share that with us. Let us know, comment below. So I'm going to try just one at a time here, really. Let's drop one down. We're supposed to coat
fully
the whole thing.
Let's not lose it.
It's going to get lost.
Take a fork and scoop it up. So hopefully we won't get any fingerprints on it.
Not that.
So, you know, you don't want fingerprints on turkey. It totally looks weird.
Do you want me to start decorating that while you do one?
Yeah.
So the other idea is that you want to make sure you put your things on it before it dries. So we're going to use these cute little labels. Might have too much chocolate on. And then you want to make sure you put, I'm going to use the orange for a beak, but I'm going to turn it so it's sideways. Maybe. Oh gosh, Lily, hold on.
No.
Okay. Oh, no, it was yes. Okay, how are we going to do this?
Go. The pressure's on. I'm going to use a yellow for the beak.
Give me each other's hair. Okay, and then we're going to try. We're going to be working on top of each other here. The original recipe, we'll be honest with you, called for candy corn, which would have been way easier than what we're doing right now. But being that we waited till after Halloween and we didn't hit the sales, they don't have them anymore. We are trying them with the peanut butter candies, and we're hoping that we can make them look like turkeys so far, as long as they don't all. I'm having some catastrophes over here. How are you doing, Kyla? Oh, that looks cute. Lily's being a chocolate mess over here.
My turkey's gonna have a little black eye.
Yours looks a little crazy. It's kind of cross-eyed. We'll get you an up-close picture here in a second.
Ben's gonna,
so have fun with this! We're gonna have some crazy turkeys. Guys, you can use whatever candies you think would make it look like a great turkey. If you have ideas, let us
look
know.
Look at my turkey. It is chocolate covered.
That's unique.
Oh yeah, totally unique.
Why don't you try to get the extra chocolate off before you put it on the tray? Here, let's try this so that we have our working room. Okay, round two.
I did terrible the first round. Mom did perfect on the first round.
Yours is special, Lily.
Special, yeah, that's what you call it.
Nope.
Me.
Oh, do you need some more candies, Kyla?
We're baiting her. Totally. Letting it drain is that good?
When Daddy gets home and wonders why she's bouncing off the wall. Why? Be really fun though to take to a work party or to your school if they let you, but just be aware that there's peanuts. So if your school doesn't allow peanuts, make sure you don't.
Mine doesn't, so you're not allowed to bring in snacks.
You could try other things. We were thinking maybe Nilla wafers would also be good for this treat.
Nilla wafers?
Yeah, you could make it work. Or you could do Oreos. Or something else?
Just chocolate coated. If you're allergic to chocolate, it's done.
And I'm sorry that you're allergic to chocolate.
Yeah. You're missing out. And then people say, like, we're not missing out. It's like the best candy in the world. People.
I can't help it, Lily.
Oh.
Okay, so the hard part here is that the chocolate is slippery.
Very.
And so everything's just kind of running off.
How cute! Turkey!
Can you say turkey?
My turkey's terrible.
Turkey, turkey, gobble, gobble.
Thank you.
And you also have to move fast enough so your chocolate doesn't melt. But if it does, you guys, we just got chocolate wafers, the ones you bake with.
Mommy.
And I popped it in the microwave for about a minute. And then I stirred it and then put it in for another 30 seconds. And that was
that cool. Looks better, doesn't it?
Yours are getting better each time, honey.
Yeah.
Kyla, do you need some more? Oh, my word. Or not.
Oh, gosh.
Just have fun, though.
That's important. Have fun. And if you really want to, you can always do a race with your friends. See who can get the most turkeys done in the most amount of time.
Okay.
Seems like a fun.
Yeah, I'm curious to see once these set up what it's going to look like. Did you put an extra... What happened there?
Lily Grace. Halloween turkey. I accidentally dropped it.
At least make it even. She's sabotaging me.
What?
The turkey cookie challenge is on.
Oh, it's on, girl. It's on.
Who can make the craziest looking?
Lily.
She wins hand down on that one. We should have the family guess who made what.
Yeah. We're gonna do that, guys. We'll show you when we get there. I'm totally doing that.
Bye!
Are you leaving?
Nope.
You're really cute if you take the time to.
Sorry.
We'll give you enough post picture here. We're just trying to work before the chocolate melts here.
Yeah, chocolate melts fast. If you do not know that common fact.
Kyla stole my cookie!
Really, guys? Well, my turkey looks great.
Kyla, jeez. Sorry, I'm kind of low. We may not be able to make too many, Lily.
Well, we got the other nuts.
Kyla's doing an early taste test for us.
Yeah.
She's just tasting all the ingredients.
Yeah.
Individually.
Yep.
So it does help if you don't have oodles of chocolate on it because then the chips don't run off. So
we learned that after the first
after Lily's first crazy one.
Comment down below if you're ready for holiday.
And what treats you're making for that.
Yeah.
Or food if you have recipes. Mm-hmm.
Just putting a nose on it.
Okay, so one pack of chocolate melts made, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we might be able to squeeze out 12. Lily's remind me of those funny videos of the Pinterest fails.
I don't care. I'm a terrible decorator.
No.
Just a few more.
She's gonna go.
It's okay. I'll get them, Kyla.
Maybe not a few more.
But that was pretty good.
See, I said I'm doing my perfect ones right now.
I dipped that one. Let's see. If you go a little lighter on the coating, it's probably better. And your chocolate puts slide everywhere.
Hey, you coated this one. You said it on video. Guys, rewind, see if my mom said she said it.
Alright, last one. You wanna do it anyway?
Yes, I wanna do it. I wanna do it.
Alright, thanks guys. Like I said, comment below if you have other treats that you want us to share with you. We'll be doing some Christmas ones here soon. We love Christmas, so we usually do lots of treats for Christmas. And lots of fun recipes.
Guys, can you like send us some pictures of the different treats that you do, or give us the recipes?
That'd be fun.
We'll do a little challenge. How about that? Mom, can you show them the different treats that we've made?
Okay, here's our finished product.
Can you guess? So, comment down below who you think won the challenge. I mean, I don't think this one should count. It's my fail. That one, that was like the fail. Fail, like total fail.
I think I did pretty good.
Yeah. Mom technically won, but you guys comment down below who you really think won. It's me. Me, chocolate girl. Yeah.